So a lot has happened this past week, and of course, the highlight of the night is Gervonta Davis's knockout over Frank Martin, but we'll get to that in a second. First, we started out with Ben Whitaker doing what he does, styling, profiling, making the fight look easy. And when you fight like this, people are either gonna love you or they're gonna hate you. But in my eyes, it's a breath of fresh air seeing someone that kind of resembles Prince Nassim. I look forward to seeing how his style fares when he goes up in competition. There was the boxing match between Anderson Silva and Chael Sonnen, and by the looks of it, the clips that I've seen, it looks like a very light sparring match. It kind of looks like the sparring matches I have with people that are, it's like their first day in the gym. You're not really throwing anything. You're just tapping them here and there to keep their defense up. And by the looks of what people have been talking about it, it wasn't a real fight at all, and it was a complete waste of money. But of course, the big fight this Saturday was Gervonta Tank Davis taking on Frank Martin. And in the beginning of the fight, it pretty much went as expected. Tank is really known for letting those few beginning rounds go. And then he really starts to heat up around round 6. I had Frank Martin up 4-3 leading up until the knockout. But on the official scorecards, they had actually Tank up 4-3, which I'm cool with because there was a couple rounds in there that were swing rounds. I could have given it to either guy. So glad to see that the judging for this fight does actually appear to be very fair. Of course, as we all know, Gervonta Davis knocks him out in the 8th round, but props to Frank Martin for putting on a good fight and making the fight very interesting while it lasted. But that is not the main topic of this video. What we are going to be talking about is, as you can see here, Ryan Garcia was in attendance at the Tank versus Martin fight. He was wearing a shirt that says Tank's number one fan on the front and then says rematch me bitch on the back, which is freaking hilarious, and it seems like Tank had a good kick out of it also. But after the fight, it is apparent that there is a little bit of a beef going on that I was completely unaware of. When Caleb Plant absolutely nails Ryan Garcia in the head with a freaking beer. I have absolutely no idea what the beef could be or where this stems from. Y'all, please let me know if y'all know in the comments down below. How did this start? When did this start? Because I'm completely lost with this whole situation. I don't know why Caleb Plant would throw a beer at Ryan Garcia. If I were to guess, I'm assuming it's probably because Ryan Garcia maybe talked a little shit on social media, but he's been talking shit to basically everybody. But of course, now this sparks a debate of a fight between Caleb Plant and Ryan Garcia, and I don't see it happening. Caleb Plant fights all the way at 168. Ryan Garcia fights probably around like 150 now. He has gained a ton of weight. You know, I don't think Ryan's going to be fighting down at 140. I think he's going to be fighting closer towards 150. Maybe they can meet somewhere in the middle, but I don't really see Ryan Garcia moving up damn near 20 pounds to fight this guy. And it is an absolute dangerous fight for Ryan Garcia. I think Caleb Plant will pick him apart. People like to sleep on Caleb Plant, but he lost to Canelo Alvarez and he lost to David Benavidez. Other than that, he's been dominant. And not to mention, in the fight against David Benavidez, if any of y'all watched it, he was picking Benavidez apart until he started to get tired and slowed down and started to get drained due to that constant pressure. And then that's when Benavidez started to take over. But if Caleb Plant and Ryan Garcia were to fight, I'd probably put all my money on Caleb Plant. But I highly doubt it'll happen anyways. But feel free to let me know your thoughts in the comments down below. Let me know how you think a fight between Caleb Plant versus Ryan Garcia would go. And do you even think that fight can be made? As always, I thank you all so much for the support, and I'll catch you in the next video.